YouTube. Let's make a quick, easy, three balloon piglet from Winnie the Pooh. I got the quick ticker. Here's a quick piglet. 260, whole live tail. This is rose pink. 260, whole live tail. This is light pink. Whole live tail, 260. This is wild berry. Okay. We'll take the rose first. Soften it up. I like to do a three finger bow right here. Pinch twist. Small one. Like that. Another three finger. Matched up. That's a little deal. Match it up with the other one. Yeah. Break it off. But keep this. I'm not good at this at all. Did you hear that? Alright. I usually hold it in my mouth, but so I tie this ear off. There you go. So you got that. You can cut these off. In fact, are my scissors in here? If they are, I'll cut them.
Yep.
I'm gonna cut that off. So you got it. Set that to the side. Take what's left. Push it to the end. Push it to the end. Here, I'll take my scissors just to make it a little small. Real small. There it is. Small nose. Like that. Little small nose. I'm gonna cut some of that off. That's too long. Oh boy. So we got a small nose and the ears. Alright, set them to the side. Tie your wild berry and your feet together. I may use another light pink. I don't know. We'll see. Alright, right here, make your four or five finger bubble on the wild berry. Come back up. Come back up. Lock it together. Shove it through. Gotta lock it in. Alright. Take your light pink small bubble. Another small bubble. Come around. Small bubble. Twist it together. Another small bubble. So you got that. Right here. God, what is that? Three, four fingers? Smaller than the body. Alright, put another one. Match it up. Twist it in. You can break this off. The wild berry. Tie it up in there. Alright. And make a bubble. And pinch twist. Wrap it around. Okay. I'll put the second one. You may not need it, but I like to have two. Oop. I like to have two. Tie it in. You got something like that. Now, what I meant to do was loop this over top of this, but I forgot. So I'm gonna shove it in there. So the pinch twist sits in the middle, and you got his ears. The pinch twist is nestled right in between. And you got his little ears. Take his nose, put it right in the front. You can wrap around the hose and then right in the middle. Let it go. You got that. Little art. Get a skinny marker. I'm gonna use the fat one just because I got it. I'm gonna take this black fat marker, go across the belly. But you can do it with the skinny one too. What am I gonna do? White. I like those eyes. I mean, just for a little. You don't have to do that. I just add it on there. And you have a piglet to go with your Tigger and your Eeyore that's on here too. So you're halfway to the 100 acre wood. Like, subscribe, hit the bell, come back and see me later, YouTube.